We are with you. Thank you. In this very moment, millions of social democrats all over Europe have one hope.
Лідер Пана, у тим тренутку імена мільйони соціальних демократів по всій Європі упання.
One hope for change.
Ено упання за спременьве.
And that it will start right here in Slovenia. You will be the light for change. And I want to say, I have known in my life as a politician what unfairness is. I know how it is to live in a society which is not fair. We want to change that, and you can change that.
Življenju, dolgem političnem življenju, že živel v družbi, kjer vlada nepravičnost, nepoštenost in mi želimo to danes spremeniti.
When people who have a lot of money can get their health care and people who don't have that much money can wait for month and for month. This is not fair. We want to change that in Europe, all over, in Slovenia too.
Kjer tisti, ki imajo veliko denarja, imajo tudi dostop do zdravstvenih storitev. Tisti, ki denarja nimajo, pa čakajo mesece in mesece. In to želimo spremeniti.
And my dear friends, all those who have so much power, economic power, all those have been telling us for years that to combine economic progress with social justice, that is impossible, they say. I say, you say, all social democrats say that we can unite economic progress, better wages with stronger social progress, and we will do that, and we will start here in Slovenia.
Moč, ekonomsko moč, nam leta in leta govorijo, da gospodarski napredek ne gre z roko v roki socialno pravičnostjo. Jaz pa pravim, vi pravite, mi, socialni demokrati, da to je mogoče in da bomo združili gospodarski napredek s socialno pravičnostjo.
I can see your faces. I can see a little kid there, sitting at his grandfather's shoulders. Yes, this is the little kid.
Jaz pa vidim veliko obraza tukaj okoli, tudi fanta tam, ki sedi na rameni dečka, verjetno.
Yes. You know, I have a dream for this kid, little kid here. And I think you all have a dream for this little kid. A dream that this child can live in Slovenia with a more beautiful and better and stronger nature, with a more protected Slovenia, where the nature is even better protected when him, this guy, is grown up better than it is today. You can only get that change with a new government under the leadership of Borut Pahor.
Da sanjam, da imam sanje za tega fantka. Vi imate sanje za tega otroka in za druge otroke v Sloveniji. Sanje o lepši, naravno bolj zaščiteni Sloveniji. Sanje o varovano okolje. Sanje o tem, da bo Slovenija za tega otroka in za druge otroke boljša. In povem vam lahko, da lahko to doseže samo vlada pod vodstvom Boruta Pahorja.
To all of you now, from the bottom of my heart, to all of you at the back road out there, to all of you out there, and there, and there, and there, I have one thing I want you to do. One thing.
Vsem bi rad rekel, iz vsega srca, tistim, ki stojite tukaj, tistim, ki stojite na koncu vrste. Eno stvar vam polagam na srce. Želim, da nekaj storite.
I know. We will not have change. We will not have a new government unless you and every Slovenian citizen who want change, who want a new government, go out voting on Sunday and vote on the Social Democratic Party of Slovenia.
Ne bomo mogli uveljaviti sprememb, ne bomo mogli zamenjati vlade, če ne bo prav vsak Slovenec v nedeljo šel na volitve in volil za socialne demokrate.
I want to say finally that I have known Borut Pahor for many years. And I want to tell you one thing you may not know.
Boruta poznam že celo vrsto let. Eno stvar bi vam želel povedati, ki je mogoče še ne poznate.
I have met many politicians all over Europe.
Veliko politikov sem spoznal iz vse Evrope.
Many, smart politicians.
Mnoge pametne, lepe politike.
Many strong politicians.
Spoznal sem veliko močnih politikov.
Many weak politicians.
In tudi veliko šibkih.
And all of them in a sense are playing, you know.
Ampak na nek način bi rekel, da vsi ti politiki, ki sem jih spoznal, da igrajo igro.
But there's one man, Borut. He is the most honest, the most clear, the most fair political leader I know.
Potem pa je to Borut. Rečem lahko, da je to najbolj pošten, najbolj jasen, najbolj pravičen politik, kar jih poznam.
Bravo!
From all European Social Democrats to you, let's have a new government on Sunday on the leadership of Borut Pahor. Good luck to all of you. Thank you. Go voting. We will win on Sunday. Promise. We will win. Ni problema. We will win.
V imenu vseh socialnih demokratov Evrope vam še enkrat polagam na srce. V nedeljo se udeležite volitev. V nedeljo izvolite novo vlado pod vodstvom Boruta Pahorja.